church. Who was there? You and me. Come on, somebody. Yeah. That believe in my name, they shall. Yes. I wish I had a preacher. I wish I had a church. They shall cast out Beelzebub. They shall cast out demons. Yeah. They shall speak with new tongues. They shall take up serpents. And if they drink any deadly thing, it shall not hurt them. My God. They shall. I said they shall. Upon the sick, and they shall recover. I'm excited. Any believers in the house, say yeah. You know what I'm talking about. Say yeah. Come on, somebody. If you are child of God, and you have divine supremacy or dominion on everything on the earth, you can accept the new realm of the power. All we have to do is tap in, my God. When we speak of the supernatural realm, it is what beyond about our natural realm. Come on, somebody, tell them the supernatural realm is not down here. You gotta get up. Give the church. We got to go. We got to reach to the supernatural realm that is above every realm. Are you ready? Are you ready? It is not observable. It is not touchable. People of God, until you realize your divine status, you will operate only by the flesh. Tell your neighbor, I've got to kill the flesh to get in to the supernatural realm. Somebody's giving a glory praise. Give him hallelujah. But when we have an encounter with God, it will move us from the flesh into the supernatural. This flesh, talk to yourself. Say, this flesh of mine cannot please God. We have to die to self and let the Lord take over our life. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, Lord, take over. We are living in serious time. People of God, we got to move away from the natural and step in to the supernatural. Take a step in, step in to the supernatural. Ooh, we cannot afford, we cannot get comfortable with the norm. Come on, somebody, talk to your neighbor. Do you want to see the supernatural manifest? We can't afford to get in to the norm. God has great things for us to do. We are not called to be ordinary people, as we are supposed to be extraordinary. Come on, somebody. Did I feel the fire? I feel that God has called us. I hear Daniel 11 and 32 declare the people. I say transformation. The people that know their God shall. Somebody just shall be strong and do great. Exploit. Stand up on your feet. Supernatural move of God. Somebody stand up. Look at your neighbor. If they sit down, tell them, get up. Don't hit them. me from the fool. I'm ready for the supernatural move of God. Somebody say yeah, say yeah, say yeah. I'm ready. It is God, the sign that every believer walk in the supernatural. The foundation for the supernatural is the word. The word of God. But it is important for the believers to know this. We need fresh revelation and supernatural power of God. Because he has come. We have become too complacent. Come on, somebody. Tell your neighbor. We have come too complacent and passive. Settling for mediocrity. When God, what's it, when God has called us for greater, and he in John 14 and 12 said, Jesus, tell us who believe in him, the work that I do, greater work shall you do. Come on, somebody, give him glory. Shout a little glory. Shout a little yes, Lord. I give you a minute. Go ahead and magnify him. Call him in. Call your Jesus. Call him. You want a miracle. Call on him. Call on him. I give you a minute. Wave those hands and give him glory. Somebody shout. I feel it. I feel the fire. People of God, we have come into the house of the Lord. Our expectancy shall be high. We shall come in the presence of the Lord, believing God to do the miraculous, believing God to do what he said that he will do. We cannot live without the power of God. Multitude of people. I said there are multitude of people seeking for answer for their problem, sickness and diseases. We cannot afford them. I said we cannot offer them religion. They need to see the demonstration of the power of God. Come on, stand. Stand onto your feet. My God. Paul said, oh, that I may know him in the suffering and the sweet fellowship of his power. Somebody shout, power. Power, power. Jesus told us, signs and wonders shall follow us if we believe in his name. People of God, we all have to believe in his name. The name of Jesus is all powerful. And when we call that name, demons got to flee. Somebody call Jesus. Open up your mouth. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Sickness got to go. Struggles will be broken offline. But the Bible tells us, my God, with God, I said, with God, all things are possible. Luke 1 and 13 tell us, for with God, nothing is impossible. What are you going to? What you are going to? What the doctor said will be possible. Can't happen. God said it will happen. All you got to do is stay. supernatural power for us. But in order for us to display to us, we got to spend quality time in the presence of God. The apostle moved in supernatural. These men did great and mighty works. The people who were sick of various diseases were healed. The dead was being risen. The prison door was being opened. When you are walking in the supernatural, we will see the performance of the power of God. For too long, we the church are stuck in the baptism of the Spirit or speaking in tongues. We got to go beyond that. Come on, somebody. I don't want the problem with speaking in tongues. Oh, it is good. But God wants us to move beyond speaking in tongues and step in to the supernatural power we can bring a turnaround in our community. Churches, a nation. Come on, take a step. Start to your feet. I feel the power. Come on, are you ready to bring a turnaround? Everybody standing up. Stand up. Come on, depend the move of God. Are you ready? Shout, I'm ready. We cannot be a people who are the form of God and denying His power. God will not heal nobody, need deliver anybody. God needs His church to function in the power so we'll be able to meet the need of man. His promises are still same. He has not changed. My God, Hebrews 13 and 8 remind us that Jesus Christ the same yesterday and today and forever. These are unusual times before us. We as leaders need the supernatural power. Can I say it again? We as leaders, we need the supernatural power. Many people come into our house of the Lord, broken, oppressed, depressed, battered, hurting, full of discouragement. We are operating in the supernatural power. These people, these people will never leave the same way they come. When we are operating in the supernatural power, God's power is limited. We have to move all limit of God and exercise His faith. Because of this, God we serve is powerful, supernatural, beyond reason. It does not matter who are you. This power is for everyone. When we begin to walk in the supernatural power, everything that seems like a mountain, all challenges that is before us will be destroyed. My God, this is because bigger the circumstances, the problem, the bigger our God's get. Come on, somebody. We serve a God who knows, my God, no limit. This God can do anything. Come on, somebody. We need to know the mystery of the power These apostles were men who walk in the supernatural power. God, extraordinary miracles wrought to them. Come on, somebody. Come on. Go with me. Because of this power, people who practice magic art brought their books together and burned them in the sight of all. People of God, we have to seek this power because the world is in great trouble. We are losing many of our young people. Violence is all over. The spirit of murder has been unleashed. If we need the sea transformation take place and turn the world in an uproar, this power, I said this power got to be noticeable. There is a necessary for the supernatural, as we cannot survive without it. If the church be truthful, we can say because we lack the supernatural power, the world is looking for other options to solve their problem. Can I say it again? Because the church has lacked the supernatural power, the world gone looking for someplace else to solve their problem. Some are going to the open house, the palm readers, the psychics, the name of few. But God, God is saying there is a greater realm and dimension. We need to walk into it. The sea side swallowing us. Get on your feet. Everybody, stand to your feet. I'm coming home. Come on, somebody. Yeah. Stand up. You don't have to fear. Stand to your feet. Come on. Raise your hand. Stand up. Shout. We need a supernatural. The supernatural. Yeah. It's so powerful that the early church was functioning and souls were added, my God, into the kingdom of God. We cannot, I said we cannot and will not be affected witness without the supernatural. A church without the supernatural will not see signs and wonders following them in the natural. God cannot show all his power because too much pressure is standing in the way. It is when we get into the supernatural, God will do things beyond our comprehension. The realm of the supernatural is where heaven relates to us. Come on, come on, just somebody, let's go into that realm. There is a realm, there is a place in heaven that we got to go. There is a place where the God, where the God of supernatural live. Tell somebody, I got to go to that realm. I got to reach to the supernatural. It is